Raiden here. I took care of the C4 in Strut C. The ceiling of the women's bathroom was set to blow.
That's not like him.
Anything wrong?
Maybe. Pliskin's reported other locations too, and none of them are effective demolition points.
What do you mean?
It means that they wouldn't be the best places to choose if you wanted to destroy this place.
Are you saying they don't plan on blowing the shell up?
It certainly seems that way. So far we haven't seen anything but a waste of good explosives. Unless, of course, we're missing something.
A trap?
He couldn't have overlooked the fact that I would be called into this. There's something going on.
Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here.
Raiden, at your feet, there's a hatch for pipe or gauge maintenance. Face the hatch and push the action button to open it. There may be something you can use, so check the inside thoroughly.
It was nothing. All clear.
No sign of the missing man. Nothing else to report.
The situation is normal. All clear.
Nothing here.
What can I do for you, Jack? Jack, it must be so nerve-wracking to defuse a bomb.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Okay, that was a stupid thing to say. Sorry.
That's all right. It's just that I've never been trained in this stuff.
You okay? Are you feeling well?
I almost threw up a few times.
Oh, Jack.
But I'm okay. It's not like I'm in this alone.
Oh, yeah, that's true. What do you think about when you're defusing those things?
I don't think so much as remember. And I know that I need to resist that and keep my mind blank. I can't let myself be overwhelmed by the fear.
So, am I a part of what you try not to remember? I was just kidding. But I guess this isn't a good time for that.
No, it is. And I do think about you. I'm trying to remember what's so special about April 30th.
Any success?
No, not yet.
You need to stay alive so you can.
Okay, that's a deal.
Jack, is that you? Hang in there. Jack, is that you? See ya.
This is Raiden. Disposal of the C4 in Strut D is complete. Explosives were planted on the maintenance hatch.
Well done. It looks like there are no more bombs in that strut. Now, head for the other struts.
About this bomb, it's been placed in a somewhat strange location.
Agreed. It doesn't make sense. Not for him, anyway.
You sound like you've got everything figured out.
That's because I do. I know exactly how his mind works.
I need help.
Understood. Backup is being smashed to the lower level of Strut D. Surround the target.
Is there somebody there?
Why are you late with your status report? What's going on? Respond! Communications with Strut D have ceased. Carry out an investigation immediately.
It was nothing. All clear. Unable to locate the AWOL soldier. Nothing else to report. Thank you.
Nothing here.
Who's there?
Nothing here. Nothing here.
Who's there? Who's there?
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Understood. Ordered. Caution.
Nothing here.
Taken care of that annoying fly. What's the situation over there?
Puzzling. I saw a man dressed like a ninja just now.
Ninja?
It's the only way to describe it. A kind of cyborg ninja complete with a sword.
What?
Are you hiding something from me?
Olga, are you sure it wasn't an Arsenal Tengu?
Don't be a fool. Think I wouldn't know the difference? I've never seen field gear like that ever.
Intensify patrols. Anything else?
Actually, one more thing. You'll find it hard to believe, though. I saw a man hiding under a cardboard box.
Where?
On the connecting bridge to Shell 2.
Hmm.
So you believe me this time?
I've seen someone use that box trick before. We'll lay a trap on the Shell 2 connecting bridge.
Over and out, then.
Freeze! You must be one of Dead Cell.
Of course not. What a thing to say.
Drop your gun!
Not a chance.
I saw a female soldier. Russian.
Must be Olga Gerlukovich.
How do you know?
Unlike you, I've been briefed.
She's not a Dead Cell?
No. She commands a Russian private army.
They must be the ones patrolling the Big Shell.
That's right. She's led the group ever since her old man, Colonel Gerlukovich, died. Watch yourself with her. She's a tough one.
the C4 reported on the roof of Strut E has been taken care of. Explosives were planted on the Harrier 2 stationed on the roof.
This is all wrong. This is something only an amateur would do.
What do you mean?
All the bombs that have been found so far don't appear to be in the right kind of locations. And the quantity of explosives isn't sufficient either.
Even Fat Man can make mistakes, right?
No, there's something else going on here. Get a move on with the disposal, right? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Do you think it's a trap?
I don't know, but I'm gonna tell Pliskin to watch his back too. Just hurry.
Nothing here.
Be careful. There are Claymore mines around there.
Who is this?
Stealth-equipped Claymore mines, invisible to the naked eye. Use the mine detector.
Identify yourself.
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? You mean from Shadow Moses?
Mr. X, then.
Mr. X now, is it? Why would it matter if I called you Deep Throat?
Never mind about that.
Why did you contact me?
Let's just say I'm one of your fans.
Colonel, someone calling himself Mr. X just contacted me. Do you know anything about it?
No. And whoever it wasn't a burst transmission. The transmission was sent from within the big shell.
He called himself Deep Throat at first. Do you think...
I caught that part too. But the possibility of it being true is none. Gray Fox was the one who used that alias in Shadow Moses, and he's dead.
Is it an enemy trap?
Could be. Exercise extreme caution.
Nothing here.
Who is that? It's the enemy. I need help.
Understood. Alerted. Return to your stations.
Nothing here.
It's the enemy. I need help.
Understood. I want an additional unit sent to Strut F. Don't allow the enemy to escape. Return to your positions. Tighten security. Understood. All units exercise extreme caution. Nothing here.
Who is that?
Encounter the enemy requesting backup.
Return to your positions. Tighten security. Understood. All units exercise extreme caution.
Jack, is that you? You're looking pretty good.
Yeah?
I wonder how Lieutenant J.G. Plissken is doing.
Well, he's doing pretty good, too.
Oh, really? I'm glad.
Why are you so worried?
Huh?
About Plissken.
Well, I mean, he's defusing the bombs along with you. If he screws something up, you'll be...
I guess so. He'll be all right, I'm sure. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Hang in there.
Stations. Why are you late with your status report? What's going on? Respond! Communications with Strut F have ceased. Carry out an investigation immediately.
Unable to locate the AWOL soldier. Nothing else to report.
What's that?
I got him. Send real to
nothing here.
What's going on? Respond.
I got him. Send reinforcements.
Understood. Dispatching an additional unit to Strut F. Don't allow the subject to get
Nothing here.
Who is that? It's the enemy. Hand it down.
Who's there?
Nothing here.
It's the enemy. I need help.
Understood. Order an additional unit sent to Strudev. Don't allow the enemy to escape. Return to your positions. Increase security. Understood. Dispatching reinforcements to the enemy.
Enemy intruder sighted. Send additional personnel.